lights out and away we go. What a start from Redshaw. Good start from Vettel. And oh, little collision there. But Redshaw keeping his cool. Jostling with Vettel. And he maintains the lead. And that's Grosjean out of the race. The opportunity. Thankfully, no damage, and he's ahead of Verstappen. And that's Vettel back in the top five. Oh, someone's out. Vettel's out of the race. Raikkonen on mediums, eh? Ricciardo and Bottas, both coming into the pit. And again, Raikkonen, who's on mediums, another fastest lap. How? How is Raikkonen so blasting quick? Raikkonen's in the pit. Why? He could take him on this corner. Braking very late. Very aggressive maneuver, but he takes second place. Now he's just got Ricciardo to get. Is he going to get him? Is he going to get Ricciardo on this corner? He goes very deep. He takes the lead! Retro's back in the lead of the race! Look, Kenji Retro, first race of the season! He's done it! He's won his first race of the season!
Good to know. On the objectives. Utilize the additional pelt. Mm-hmm. Downforce. Yep. And then you've got bog standard. Track. And you've got your bog standard stuff. So, here we go. Hello, my fellow Latter Day Saints. Kenzie Retro here. Welcome back to F1. Of course you would interrupt me, Jeff. Welcome back to F1 2018. Last time we were in Bahrain, got pole position, and took the win. So now here we are in China. Missed. Try again. No, not acceptable. I had it perfect. Very complex sequence for turns 1 through 3. So here we go. Only two DRS zones for this race as well. one down the back straight, which is just approaching, and one down the main straight. There we go. Boom, there we go, and caboose! And there we go. There we go. That gives me more of a challenge. I can only use the corners. Oh, that was terrible. From red to purple, just like that. How's about that? That was easy. There we go. Nice and easy. And then, boom! That was pathetic. Ah! No! I hate when that happens. Let's try again. Across the line, come on. Good to know, Jeff. Good to know. Let's see what happens here. Easy on the throttle. Thank you. Nice and easy, just like that. And boom! That'll do nicely. Three down, three to go. ERS management. Easy enough. Let's go. What's with the beeping? Easy, easy. Oh, that's fine. Brakes. Hey, numbskull, can you not tell I'm on a flying lap here? Numbskull, I'm on a flying lap! Alright, that's it!
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs!
Suckers! You do not mess with the almighty Kenzie Retro! Glorious. You're welcome. Here we go. Sector one, that's good. These performance upgrades are definitely helping, and there we go, that's all the objectives! I think I might need to turn the difficulty up just a little bit. And there we go. Oh, the engine in the RS, that was for the top speed. Okay. None of that. Now it's done! And everything will be fine. Oop, easy. Oh, easy! There we go. So, I was going to mention about what happened at the Belgian Grand Prix last weekend. Pretty chaotic start. Charles Leclerc and Fernando Alonso both being taken out. Thankfully, Charles Leclerc okay, thanks to the halo. Sebastian Vettel winning the race. And Hamilton coming second, meaning Vettel has closed the championship lead down to 17 points. I initially thought it was a 27-point lead, but as it turns out, that was...
not right!
Yep, and it was a 24-point gap they had. Now they have a 17-point gap heading into Monza this weekend. By the way, I'm recording this on Thursday, for it's coming up today on Sunday. Not quite! I've known what you asked for?
Not right.
Nope. I've only got one more lap to do without going wide, preferably. This
Leroy Jenkins.
I wasn't losing out on that lap. Boom! As a matter of fact, we're done! Full speed ahead to qualifying. Well, the tyre wear's not the best. Oh my fridge! Has been a good start to the season. Second and first in qualifying, and then 8th place in the points, and then a win in the last race. Oh, 666. Oh, goody goody gumdrops. Now let's see. Yeah. High expectations. Yep. I think right.
If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in.
In time for Spain, actually. Right. How's this looking? 29, 17, 21, 13, 23. I think personally, I would actually go for now, to qualifying!
I'd like to welcome you from wherever in the world you join us today for this F1 qualifying session here in Shanghai, China. This has been an exciting track in times gone by, and typically it entertains the moment the lights go out. It's the scene of many incidents as drivers jostle for position. You have to make a choice between going for it and self-preservation. There's no point in going in hot if you don't come out intact the other side. Even if you're at the front, you will be worrying about the guys behind you.
Sit rep, we've got a leak in the hydraulic system, so it's going to be a few minutes before we can get you out on track.
Kids, would you step outside for a second?
Pretty much the perfect reaction at this point. Well, at least it's not too bad. I'm only missing out on the third of the session. And rather than doing just the one season for career mode, I'm going to be doing as much F1 on here as possible, be it through the career mode or through online races or through the championships. Goodness me, this feels quick. Like, seriously quick. Here we go! I can take the first two corners with ease. Right. Got a Hulkenberg ahead of me. Oh, I'm not far off. Oh, gee, steady. Not far off Vettel's time. Yeah, this time I've got to be careful not to go too wide. Oh, hello! And I'm still far! I actually got faster than Vettel somehow! How the biggest belief did I manage that? Quiet, Jeff! That'll do nicely. I'm that used to using the triggers to do the do everything else. That's interesting. Mercedes are so far down the field. It's interesting. Okay. The long stroll back of the grid, hardly surprising. Now, here we go. Here we go. Yep. Down the long straight, DRS open. Let's keep going. Brakes, brakes, brakes. Turn, turn, turn. Faster, faster, faster. Yeah, well, because I ran wide on one of the corners. Not really much I could do there, really. Right. At the moment, I'm sixth. Well, at least I've got the fastest final sector.
So that's a consolation prize. I'll take that.
Who got eliminated? Alonso made it. Nice. Okay. Let's go. That sounded nasty. And there we go, across the line, there we go. Don't have time to hear what you have to say, Jeff. I'm not interested.
So far, our fastest lap is a
5 minutes to go. I think I can improve. I just need to change my tires. Let's go. Here we go. Oh, careful. Botched it. Absolutely botched it. I've got time for one more lap. Let's go. Let's go, people. Let's go. Swear if anybody improves, I might be in a little spot of ball. Here we go. One last shot at this. Let's go. That's qualifying done. I'm half a second quicker. Looks like I've got one of the Red Bulls, two Red Bulls, two Mercedes. Looks like I'm the last one to cross the line. Hamilton! Hello! I don't think so! Not today! Not today, sonny boy! Not taking pole position away from me that easily.